to dealing with recovery and the work that is done in the medical staff, etc.?
First of all, I think we have a great medical team. I mean, I had one long-term injury since I've joined the club. Apart from a couple of small things, I never really had that kind of an injury. So I think that's credit to our whole medical team. They are amazing.
To arrive at the stages after many, many years, like winning the Premier League, semi-finals last season, final previous one, winning the Premier League, and Carabao Cup, we've been in that position many, many years. That means we are reaching a level that is quite interesting for us. So that's why I don't have any doubts the players want it. Of course they want it. Like, I guess by you they want it.
When it was a tough moment, and then at certain times we needed to create. We had a penalty, we had a couple of chances, obviously didn't score, but then the goal from Erling seals it almost. It was a very smart game for us.
Thank you. finish with that group?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice and sharp. Long way. That's it. Well done. Nice. Little heel flicks on the way back, will ya? Heel flicks. Good.
Dave Scott. Dave Scott. Last one.
And to help the team to win, you know, we really, really wanted to make sure that today we win the game and we do a good performance. The last 3 years we came here and in the semi-final and we lost, and we really wanted to make sure that we go through this time. And I think we did a good game and really solid game and serious game, and we deserve to go to the final, yeah.
I have no idea.
Okay, cool.